This is Dan Gritsko, and I am in Richmond, Virginia, and I'm looking at where the old canal connected that came all the way to where I live in Scottsville, Virginia, actually connected a lot farther than that. It's amazing to see part of it still in existence. In Scottsville, we stopped using it in 1880, but wow, what an amazingly cool thing when you look around and see all that it is.